This video will demonstrate how to add and use multiple UPS accounts in your UPS shipping dashboard. To add a new UPS account or an additional UPS account, navigate to the Account section. Click on UPS Account. Scroll to the bottom, and you will find a button that says Add New Account. In this example, there are already two accounts created. One of them will be used for domestic shipments. The other one will be used for international shipments. Once you configure the multiple account numbers, the shipment default settings can be set up. You can choose which of the account numbers should be used for domestic shipments and which for international shipments. The system will then pre-fill the appropriate UPS account number when creating labels for your orders. Within the Orders section, you can see that if a domestic shipment is selected, the pre-configured domestic account number will be used. If you select an international order, the international UPS account number will be used to create the shipment. This also works with bulk operations. For example, one order to Germany and one to the United States. On the order level, you can see that for the domestic shipment to Germany, the domestic account number will be used. For the US shipment, the international account number will be used. And that is how you can use multiple UPS accounts on the UPS shipping dashboard. For more tips on how to use the UPS e-commerce shipping dashboard, subscribe to this channel. And, if you are interested in even more features to optimize your workflows, get in contact with us at ecommerce.help/UPS.